has been flying out of here. Can I say that with the butterflies? Flying out of here. That's my one attempt. I don't have as much champagne as you do when you were naming everything.
But you are so right. I mean, is this just the most beautiful symbol of life and of all things good, deep and powerful, and representation of life? It is just that stunning, Miss Shannon.
It is. Okay, there are only 50 remaining in the violet already. These are new. They're $89.98. That's our smart deal. So you're saving $50 off, $18 to get them home, and we will ship them to you or somebody on your list that you love for free. There are 11 ways to wear these. I'll show you the colors, and then I want you to see all of the different ways that you can wear them. The crystals in different shapes and sizes make this butterfly enhancer pendant just come to life. Look at all of the fine detail and all of the work and the love, really, that goes into every piece. So we do have it in, let me show you here. I'm trying to see which ones we have out here. Okay, so this is the violet. Yeah. That's the one we only have 50. So.
Right.
That's just one way to wear, one out of 11. That's one you need to be quick on if you want that one. This is called the multi, another way to wear it. It's got a nice long necklace. We're gonna show you all the different ways to wear it. Then we also have it in the crystal and the clear. That's on the one that looks like that classic pearl. Oh my gosh, how much would that be if that was pearl? Holy cow. And then we have it in the amethyst color, which is on a turquoise bead, and that has multicolored butterfly as well. So Sonia is wearing it in the crystal clear. And the butterfly enhancer pendant comes off. You can tie it long or short. Heidi, tell us about this multi-way necklace. This is like everything. Yeah.
It is really, it is just a garden with wings. It is really, isn't it?
It is.
I need to grab my earrings over here. I think I'll just put on the clear ones because either all of them are absolutely beautiful. And when you clip your earrings on, girls, you can either put them on a little cockeyed so they're flying up your ear or, you know, perfectly straight up and down. Either way work. But I kind of like when it's flying up your ear. So girls, where do we start with this Monarch Magic? And I don't know if it was because we call it Monarch Magic because of, you know, what this incredible creature means to so many of us, and especially right now. We know that in many cultures, you know, it is associated with our souls. And of course, you know, in Christian religion, it's a symbol of resurrection. So girls,
I think perfect time.
Yes, it's really just such a beautiful, beautiful symbol. But not to mention, it's one of God's most beautiful creatures ever. And again, you know, so many fun ways to work with this incredible necklace. You know, we were talking earlier, Miss Shannon. I mean, it is miles long. It is literally 65 inches long. The beaded necklace, it goes on and on and on and on and on. And then at the bottom, it has these wonderful little briolettes that you can put right through the wings of your beautiful butterfly. This is what we're calling the amethyst color, and you're going by the center stone, right there in the center. And also know, girls, that guess what? This is an enhancer. So this comes off and you can put this on a beautiful chain. You could put it on a strand of beads that's in your jewelry. Oh, look at Miss Sonia. You are killing it, girl. Look at you work that.
So Sonia has shown us, well, how many ways have you worn it now, Sonia? Just two out of the 11 ways to wear it. The earrings are under $50. The ring is under $50. And this enhancer pendant necklace slash belt that you can wear so many different ways, 65 inches long with that enhancer pendant. I mean, the pendant itself is such a big, look at how it completely changed my outfit. I mean, the earrings.
Look at you go, girl.
I'm not taking this off. I'm gonna wear this and this stunning bracelet. Every time I see a butterfly, it's a moment to pause and take a look and see it kind of fluttering along. This is your moment to pause or give somebody else a smile. You know, we can't give hugs. Wear your smart and give everybody a smile.
That's right, girl. And you know what? Around the world, people view the butterfly as representing endurance and change, hope, and of course, life. And that is, this is just one beautiful, beautiful, sparkling piece of life that really almost looks lifelike. When you look at the incredible wings on this winged creature, it literally looks like it's in flight and just about to land. Perhaps on your décolleté or around your hip or wherever you may put it. Now, if you go to those ways to wear, that incredible thing that's going to live on hsn.com on the Heidi pages, you'll see every single, well, 11 of the ways in which we, although girls have come up with a whole bunch of new looks, there are so many things that you can do with this, of course. There it is as a pendant. Look at it going down the back. Holy smoke, that's a whiplash and a half. And then, of course, wrapping it a couple times there. You know, Miss Lenny was wearing it that way. And then having that tied in the back. And then, of course, weaving the strands, the ends of the lariat. Oh, there, I see that? I love, love, love. This right here, to me, is the sexiest thing ever. Right there, that side tie. And then look at it around the hip. Shannon, oh, girls, I think, you know what, and I believe I understand this is on free shipping.
This is because it is our smart deal. It's on free shipping and handling, and you can get it home for just $18. So you're saving $50 today. You can wear it 11 different ways minimum. Those are just the ways that we came up with. And this video of sort of how to get all of the different looks lives on hsn.com. So when you get it home, if you're like, Heidi said that there were 11 ways to wear it, I don't know how to get those looks. They are very, very simple to achieve. Everyone's gonna think that you are such a fashionista and all you did was get your smart deal. So there, oh, Sonia was very quick. She turned it right into a belt.
Look at how great that looks. Oh, Sonia, that really, I mean, that is, look at how, you know, see how the drips are just a little uneven, which I think is so cool looking. Mm-hmm. There, you know, girls, you are just going to go nuts when you get this home. We want you to look it over and really look at every single one of these incredible fancy cut stones. There's teardrops. And this is, by the way, the violet that is the most limited at this point.
That one's probably going to sell out this airing right now.
Yeah.
Oh, 20 left of those, Heidi.
Oh my gosh. Girls, run, run. It is so, you know, it is just that sort of aurora borealis that is celestial in a way, because it picks up the greens, the pinks, the purples, and of course you are going to just love if you can treat yourself to the earring, the ring, or the bracelet. You know, if you can do it, it's such a great day to be shopping. I love that cream. I think that cream is the cat's pajamas, and I know, you know, that's something that you could wear 12 months a year, don't you think, Shannon?
Oh, for sure. And you do a lot of black and white. This is the sort of the white of the black and white. It's always crisp and classic. It's classic, but it has such a fresh take on a necklace and a fresh take on the butterfly. This is a seriously smart deal today. You're saving $50 on the necklace with 11 ways to wear. And then the ring, that's under $50. This also has the wings that are tilted up as if they're about to take flight. It looks like a butterfly. How many times do you wish that butterfly would just sort of land right on you? It really does look like that butterfly has landed and chosen you. This butterfly, Heidi's butterfly, has chosen you. And then we have it in the bracelet as well as the earrings. The earrings are $49.98, $20 off. They're on 5 flexible payments. And we're gonna ship the necklace to you for free. But look at those earrings. Aren't they precious?
Aren't they just as sweet as they could be? Even for a budding collector, I think that this would be the loveliest little gift of something that's almost spiritual. And, you know, and of course, heartfelt. When you give the gift of a butterfly, you're really saying something with love, I think. And, you know, we were going over the colors, and I'm wearing this, the multi. And my mother-in-law called me up last night. She was watching from home, 91 years young, and she said, Heidi, you've got to save me one of those. She has to have this brightly colored one. Isn't it interesting amazing how these wonderful bright colors are so important to us right now. And it's really game changing. When you put it on, you feel brighter. You feel, you know, a little sassy when you have something colorful and fun and beautiful on. And then of course, when you add that earring, that little touch of elegance, and then, or the ring, or you know what, if you are a first timer, if you're thinking that, you know, I've been watching this and, you know, maybe this is the time to jump in. Maybe you should grab that that beautiful, beautiful smart deal, which is really the, oh, here's another way.
Oh my goodness.
Isn't that gorgeous, Miss Sonia? You are rocking this thing, girl. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. So this is the cream color with the clear butterfly with the cream colored pearls. And those are 6 millimeter in size. And then that wonderful little briolette at the bottom that, you know, that really just adds that elegance, that astonishing that we're finding something so wearable, so useful, so beautiful, and well made for this price and on free shipping for this very special presentation for customer appreciation. Right here, the smart deal with that earring. Look at that ring. That butterfly looks like it just landed on your hand, Miss Shannon.
Doesn't it? It's putting a smile on my face. I'm showing you the multi, which is on the red sort of a necklace, and then you've got all the multis with the turquoises. It even has that turquoise briolette, so that's what matches in the multi. We have about 5 remaining in the violet. So if you want the violet, skip the line altogether. Don't tell them I told you to do it. Go to hsn.com, get the violet. We'll show that one to you. It's right here, that's the violet. I'm wearing what we're calling the amethyst. I know it's on turquoise beads, but the amethyst is that center stone on the butterfly. Look at how it just sort of floats right through there on the way that I've chosen to wear it. And then I've coordinated it with the butterfly ring. That's gonna go with so many things. And I've got my earrings, I've got my bracelet. So this would be called your amethyst on the turquoise beads.
Yep.
Look at it in the crystal clear on the, just goes with everything. You wanna lighten everything up?
You got it. That would go, I mean, you know, I can see this on fuchsia in the middle of the summer. I can see it on ballet pink. Of course, really, what color would do pearls and diamonds not go with? Everything under the sun.
So everything.
I'm telling you, give it it's beautiful.
And we do have 11 ways to wear it. We'll show you that video again because I want you to see. When you say 11 ways to wear, Sonia has been diligently and very quickly changing in between different styles, but you can wear this so many different ways. It's a fresh look. It's an updated look. You could wear it. It's an easy way, I think, Heidi, to get a youthful, maybe like an on-trend. You can be kind of as trendy or classic as you want with one necklace.
No questions. Mothers and grandmothers, I'm telling you, don't let your children see this because it will be swiped. They're going to grab this because it is, you know, girls of every age are loving this piece because it's so versatile. It's so young. It's so fresh. And of course, representing endurance and change, hope and life. I can't think of a more appropriate neck. I love that. Don't you love that side?
Do. And you know, a lot of us wear scarves throughout the winter kind of to hide whatever we think is going on in our neck. It's kind of like a chic, very lightweight scarf look.
That's right, girl. It's cheaper than a facelift.
That's right. Oh my goodness. Can't even get in right now if you wanted one. These are, what funny times we're living in, right?
No.
You gotta smile though. If you're wondering, how do I get those looks? It really is simple. I've gotten some things home before and I'm like, wait, I can't figure out how to do this. Like they said, Heidi, you put together a video for everybody to make it really simple to get all 11 of the looks, all the triple wrap, the belt, everything. It's the best how-to video. If all the electronics I had an easy how-to video like yours did, I would be thrilled.
Well, you know what I like to say, Shannon, is, you know, I mean, I love things that do tricks that, you know, that you, so you can get your money out of things. But if it requires too much, you know, fussing or something, I am so not interested. Although this does so many different things, it's easy. It is, anybody can do it. Anybody can do it. Anybody can make every different look that you're seeing on the air, on Sonia, on the the ways to look. It's not difficult to manipulate and change. And of course, you know, like what the beautiful monarch butterfly represents. Oh, look at Sonia again.
Wow.
I can't, Sonia. You are killing me. It is just beautiful.
So now she went from like casual chic, I just threw this on, and then to like I just walked off the runway, to very classic, almost first lady, and then she wore it as a, I mean, there's so many different, we all have different personalities on different days.
Exactly.
This is all of them.
Shani, could you go walk over by Miss Sonia for 1 second?
I can get 6 feet close to her. How about that?
Exactly.
I'll do, exactly. Sure.
Yes, because I want, you know, I think it's really important to our girls to see how completely different this necklace looks.
Look, it doesn't, it's the same one.
It's the same exact necklace, and it's just done a little bit differently for whatever mood you're feeling. And of course, you girls are showing it off so exquisitely. I tell you, Shannon, I think I'm in love with that amethyst with the turquoise beads.
I think everybody is. I think this is going to be the next to go.
Is it?
Yes, so if everybody's watching and you love that look of turquoise, boy, when the sun comes out and it starts to turn spring, I'm all in with turquoise and coral. Yes. And this is the way to get that brand new fresh look. And talk about, I was talking to somebody, Heidi, and I said, I feel like Easter's gonna get skipped this year. Don't skip it. You were saying that the butterfly is, in the Christian religion, the symbol of resurrection. So this is a great, whether it means that to you or not, obviously butterflies just put a smile on everybody's face.
You know what, they really do. They're a flying garden of color. Mm. And of course, in this case, what we're looking right here at the clear, this is paired back with the 6mm cream. And what Sonia's done is wrapped it literally 4 times around her neck and then knotted it in the back. And it just stays put. And, you know, if she chose, she could literally take that pendant off and have 4 strands of beautiful cream-colored pearls and then perhaps put, you know, put another one of her enhancers on there or not. Just have that wonderful pearl choker. So you can do that with all of these pieces. Whether you're choosing that beautiful, I'm not sure, do we have any more left, Miss Shannon?
I'm going to check real fast. Kyle, do we have any of the violet remaining? Violet is completely sold out. Congratulations if you got that. The clear, I'm wearing it in the amethyst, which is on the turquoise. And then Heidi, you are stunning in the multi, which is on the red and the turquoise. We do have coordinating pieces. These are $18 to get home today, and we're gonna ship them to you for free. You have $18 on any credit card. You've got 90 days now to try these out and a lifetime to love your Heidi Doss. Now, this is Customer Appreciation Month. We've got a lot of great smart deals for you on hsn.com. And smart deals are kind of like a second today special. They last a little bit longer than 1 day. But as you could tell, we already sold out of the violet. This probably won't